Hoosiers now have a little bit more access to some state-owned caves, such as Wolf Cave here at McCormick's Creek State Park. However, other local Indiana caves will require visitors to obtain a special permit to enter.